In this quick video tutorial, I will show you an easy way to fix the error accessing registry when using ActiveX controls. If you like this video tutorial and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.